Hello everybody, good morning, good afternoon and good evening to all those lovely people watching this video right now. This is Innovator Bakes and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today the date is 4th of February and the time is 11:39. So it's been a long time, I have gone for a long ride. So this video is basically to give you an update about my ride that I'm going to do day after tomorrow, that is 6th of February. So I'm riding with Ankan. So Ankan is the guy from our club and he has already ridden with me to Kedarnath and Badrinath from Kolkata. So if you have watched my previous videos, you would have already seen him in my previous videos. So me and Ankan are riding this ride to Tawang from Kolkata. So this ride is not going to be a simple ride, fixing a destination, reaching out there on our bikes and getting back to home after having a couple of side scenarios. This ride is going to be a little different with a special cause behind the ride. The cause of our ride is give way to ambulance. So Ankan has come up with this beautiful idea to have a ride behind. We have seen many truck drivers on highways, they don't even care, they don't even bother about the ambulances behind them and they don't even care about giving some space to the ambulance to go ahead. Now we are supposed to educate a few truck drivers on the highways from Kolkata to Tawang about this particular thing, let them know about the consequences of this. I'm not blaming all the truck drivers because they may not be educated enough to understand the situation and how it really feels when somebody is struggling with their life inside the ambulance and they are not getting a space to rush towards the hospitals. We also have a few printed pamphlets with us to spread over, to spread the message probably to, you know, to distribute to the truck drivers or the drivers on the highway. So that's the motto, that's the main cause of our ride. And we also have a set of flags printed with the cause of our ride. That's how we are going to promote it. So as you can see, this pamphlet is all about the cause of our ride. So it describes the entire thing of our ride and it is entirely designed by Ankan. I really appreciate Ankan for designing this. So I have taken care about all the printed sections. And this is the flag, as you can see, this is the flag of our ride. We are going to just tie it off with our bikes at the back side so that it flies all the way when we ride our bike. So let me give you a small update about the routes that we are going to probably take. So we are going to start from Kolkata on 6th of February by 4 or 4:30 in the morning and we are going to target Siliguri to reach by 6 or 6:30 in the evening. So if we are reaching on time, then we are going to expand our ride towards Alipurduar. I'm not pretty sure how much we are going to do because when I rode to Siliguri last time, the road was really horrible and it was a bit difficult. And since I was solo, I took lesser time for a break. But this time we are going to ride together, me and Ankan. So I don't know how much time we are going to take. Probably we'll be staying back in Siliguri and starting in the next morning towards Kalaktang. And on day 3, we are going to probably start from Kalaktang towards Tawang and we'll be reaching Tawang by evening, I guess. So on day 4, we are planning to visit Bumla Pass and we are going to have some quality time with the army over there in Bumla Pass. So that is also a part of our ride plan. So we are going to meet the Indian force over there, have some quality time and get back to Tawang and doing the cause propaganda of our ride all around Tawang and we'll be getting back to Kolkata after that. That's all about the today's video. I hope you have enjoyed the video and if you have liked the cause of our ride or the presentation of this video, do give a thumbs up to this video and do subscribe me if you are new to my channel, because if you subscribe only, you're going to get notification from my channel. So don't forget and do subscribe to my channel. One more update, that I will not be available on YouTube, so I'll be collecting all the videos during my ride coming back to home and I'll be making all the videos together and I'll be uploading the videos one by one so that you can enjoy all the videos. But I'll be live on Facebook and Instagram. But if you're not following me in Facebook and Instagram, just go and follow me there also, because I'm going to be live. I'm going to post a ample of photos in my Facebook and Instagram account. So it's senorider.bakes for both the accounts, Facebook and Instagram. So thank you so much for making me a part of your day and see you in the next video. Till then, follow me in Instagram and Facebook and till then, ride safe, stay healthy, bye bye.